soldering two rings together is usually with the wedding band and the engagement ring that the client wants to have soldered together. It's not a repair, as in nothing is broken, but it falls into the category, and it is a very common job for a goldsmith. We use a pair of tweezers called ring soldering tweezers, and they are curved out so they hold the two rings tightly together. You can make your own with regular tweezers, or you can purchase them ready-made. Find a way that they are holding well without moving and very straight. Double and triple check the fit. I like to use them just on my second hand, just hanging on the second hand. Of course, protect your surface, protect your stones if there are diamonds or sapphires. Flux, and you can use Easy for this job, of course, of the same carat of the ring that you're soldering together. If the rings are 14 carat, you will use 14 carat yellow Easy, or matching the color. Just a little bit at the bottom. I like to position my solder on the inside and then heat up from the bottom to draw the solder. If you ever get a sizing job that is for two rings that are soldered together, it is best practice to separate the two rings, size them each separate with hard solder, proper job, everything finished properly, and then re-solder them together. Sometimes you will see that they have been soldered, sized as one, so one sizing for both ring, but it's not as good because then they are committed to be together for the future. And often engagement ring and wedding bands are passed on in the family, and people want to separate them. So it's best if they're just sized separate and then reattached. After finished soldering, let it cool completely. Do not quench any stones. Let it cool, pickle, and then clean, sand, file whatever is needed, and repolish normally as you would.